think most people in the country assume that if something is allowed to be sold, if they can buy it on their grocery store shelves, then someone out there has tested it and made sure it's safe for them. And that's not true at all. In this country, it works the opposite way. Anything can be produced, and then if it's going to be taken off the shelves, that's to be proven to be harmful enough to be banned.